have some good news, but also bad news. Talking Caillou has been found, but the downside is that when we try to open it, it immediately closes out, as you can see. So, we will have to get in contact with the person who made the IPA file in order for them to send us the encrypted IPA that we can encrypt ourselves with Rastacrack or Clutch. I'm not sure what tool is used. So it would be really nice if you could help us.